Norwegian houses used to be colored either red, yellow, or white. Now, the chosen colors by the owner would signify their financial status. I wonder if these are all family houses or something like shared houses, because Norway is also known to have a high rental fee when it comes to apartments or renting a house. So, look around a typical neighborhood in Norway. Very colorful, very beautiful, and very quiet. Now tell me your thoughts about Norwegian houses.